front of the White House to tell President Trump that he should protect DACA and keep TPS and not mess around with the lives of hundreds of thousands of people. No human being is illegal, and it's a result. And it's a result of U.S. imperialism that immigrants are here in the first place, and all of our struggles are connected, and it's time that we stand in solidarity with other people of color as well.